Well, if you're looking for a four-legged friend, head over to the Lehigh County Humane Society. Adoptions continue today for dozens of beagles that were saved earlier this month. You may remember us telling you about these pups. More than 70 beagles were taken from a home near Allentown. Authorities say a woman was breeding them without a license before she died.